in long distance running.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Absolutely.
If you wanted to check us out, he was talking about our YouTube channel. It's actually under Waking Warriors.
Waking Warriors?
Yeah, flip the card over.
Is that you?
That is me, yeah. If you guys get to the point where you need a website, let me know. But it's all
I do need a website.
Do you?
Like a basic HTML website.
Okay.
How much would you charge for that?
How many pages do you want?
Maybe one.
One, like a main page, just kind of say something about you and what you're doing.
It lists items like for purchase, and then it had it would process like purchases and prep.
If it's gonna have a merchant site, that's gonna depend on who's hosting the website as well. So like if you wanna go through like GoDaddy or Squarespace or something like that, because they'll charge something separate for hosting and merchant services. Or if you wanna go with third parties, do you already have someone who processes your payments?
No, I have a domain.
You have a domain? Cool. What's it called?
Belly of the Dot World.
Belly of the Cool. You have my card. Reach out to me. I'm available text or email, however, or you can give me a call, however you're comfortable. And we can actually sit down and talk about it. So think about what you would want on that homepage. Write it all down for me.
Well, basically, it would be like because my friends and I will find stuff on the street and we want to sell it, so it'd be really great to host that online somehow.
Oh, yeah. Very cool. I mean, a website's a great option for that. eBay, too. But-